Hello. Now let's discuss about microfilament. It is one of the cytoskeleton and it is what class 11 biology students. Let's discuss it here. These are also known as actin filament. Okay. These are also known as actin filament here. The actin myosin, which helps in muscle contraction. Okay, these are present in the cytoplasm and helps in movement of the cell. These are solid rods and mainly globular proteins, that is tubulin. Okay, actin is also a protein. And give me a moment. Okay, composed of mainly globular proteins called actin, and called actin. I'm sorry for this disturbance. I'm just actin arranged twisted double chain. Okay, like these are the globular proteins, these are the actins, and they are arranged in twisted manner. Okay, like this. Overlapping each other and in twisted manner. These are the actin filament or actin. Microfilament forms a 3D network just inside the plasma membrane, that helps support the cell cell. They are helping in forming the cell cell and support the cell. And this actin or microfilament is specially found in the animal cell or the cell which lacks cell wall. Here, the importance of for animal cells, that means the actin filament is important for animal cells which lack cell wall. I just told you, which lack cell wall. Microfilaments are involved in cell movement. Okay, they also help in cell movement. Actin filament and thicker filament. Actin filament are thinner filament. Thinner. And the thicker filament, that is myosin. Okay. Made of a type of motor protein. Are myosin. Actin and myosin are two types of protein. Motor protein, that means they move in contraction and they involve in contraction and movement. And third point is actin and myosin filament cause muscle contraction. Okay, these two types of filament are mainly involved in muscle contraction so that body can move. Here is the image. You can see these are the globular actin. Okay, they are arranged in twisted fashion. You can see it. And there are different types of actin. Troponin, this is myosin. Okay, tropomyosin is coming under myosin, the actin filament, and this is cross bridges formed between them so that muscle contraction occurs. And this is the thick filament having a head which helps in pulling the actin filament towards itself during the contraction so that the size of the muscle decreases. Okay, we will discuss in this and muscle contraction. So this is the image of actin and myosin. These are coming under the microfilament. I hope it is clear. Here are some other three types of cytoskeleton structure I have given here. First is intermediate filament, second is microfilament, which I have discussed here, third is microtubule. Microfilaments such as actin and myosin involves in cell motility, that means cell movement, and changes the cell cell, that is muscle contraction, that is the extension and contraction of muscle. Intermediate filament helps forming the desmosomes. This is a junction, provide internal guide where resist pulling forces. and microtubules determine the overall shape of the cell and the distribution of organelles. Intermediate filament and microtubules, I shall discuss in different slides. Okay, here this is the microfilament and these are the intermediate filament, and tubulin is the protein. This is microtubule. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a good day.